Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss real numbers. Our given question is, without actually performing the long division, state whether the following rational numbers will have a repeat terminating decimal expansion or a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Our given problem is 29 upon 343. Let's start with the solution. We are given that x equal to 29 upon 343 and q equal to 343. Now we find the factors of q, where q equal to 7 into 7 into 7. This implies that q is not equal to 2 to the power n and 5 to the power m. This implies x has a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.